Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is ISRO's Space Docking Experiment. The India Space Research Organization is set to launch the Space Docking Experiment, that is SPADEX mission, in mid-December 2024. This mission aims to demonstrate autonomous docking technology in space, positioning India among the elite space-faring nations capable of in-orbit docking alongside the US, Russia, and China. If successful, SPADEX will secure India's place among the select countries capable of performing in-orbit docking. Success could enable advancements in long-duration human spaceflight, construction of large space structures, satellite servicing, and space debris management. SPADEX mission overview. Satellites involved. The mission will deploy two 400-kilogram satellites named Chaser and Target, launched aboard a PSLV-class rocket. Operational altitude. The satellites will be placed at 700 kilometers above the Earth. Docking mechanism. They will perform a rendezvous and docking maneuver autonomously, a skill critical for future space operations like space station assembly, satellite refueling, and astronaut cargo transfers. Key importance of SPADEX mission paves the way for major missions. Chandrayaan 4 docking will be essential for sample retrieval from the moon, involving multiple launches and docking in Earth orbit. Bharatiya Antariksh Space Station. Docking expertise is foundational for assembling and maintaining India's planned space station. And extended satellite life. Docking capabilities could extend the operational life of geostationary satellites by enabling propulsion unit replacements in orbit. Now is the time for practice question. Which countries currently have in-orbit docking capabilities? US, Russia, Japan. China, Japan, India. US, Russia, China, or France, Germany, Japan. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.